Hey everybody, welcome back to Animal Crossing New Leaf 100%. Last time we paid off all debts, which is, oh my god, thank god, because where's my stylus? Nice. I don't know where my stylus is. I don't know why I started this video without the stylus. Be right back. Alright, sorry about that. I freaking lost the stylus, so I had to find it, but luckily I found it. So, today, oh, we got Price of Paper, okay. Left Splatfest sign and right Splatfest sign. Alright. Sweet. I don't know what we're gonna do today, but. Freaking vacuum in the background, sorry about that. but we don't have to pay off debts anymore, thank God, because debts are really annoying. So, yeah. Oh, we got a letter from Bud. Thanks for calling. Oh, yeah, that's right. And a letter from Mom. Okay, so we're probably gonna get like two things here. So I'm just gonna add them both. If they're both new. 329. Oh. Okay. Or not. Oh, shit. I forgot to freaking mute. Wait, seriously? We already have this? Wow. Alright. Whatever. Okay, so we've got a plank tomati and a perfect orange, apparently. We got a perfect orange. That's insane. Wow. Also, perfect apple tree grew. Thank God for that. So we basically didn't get anything there, which is a little bit annoying, but... Oh well. Yeah, let's go get our coffee for... Oh, it's Cap'n! What the heck? Huh. Alright then. So, I cleaned down some stuff in my dresser. Like, there's definitely more space, so that's good. Thank God I got that sorted out. So we don't have to pay off debts anymore, which is nice, because debts are really annoying to pay off, and they take forever. And we're done with them. Don't do them anymore. So now we can actually start making some real progress in this game, thank God. I can definitely start doing 2 days in one video with no problem. Maybe you can understand. Oh! Oh, yes. Oh, here we go. We can start tomorrow. Okay, well, tomorrow we're gonna start working at the cafe, or today, if I do 2 days in one video. So that's gonna be pretty cool. Okay, so let's get started. What are today's tasks? I have no idea. Damn it. Order a new exterior. What? I have 0 meow coupons. What is this? Why do I have no meow coupons? What happened? Alright, so I'm gonna go scan the amiibo real quick, just so I don't forget. It should be the first thing I do every day. Because I know I freaking forget to do this. It's not good. Okay, oh shit. The cords, bro. Oh, it's like having a capture card. It's like impossible to move the 3DS. It's... What the fuck, dude? It was blinking and everything. Why did it not scan it? Are you serious? This is stupid. Fucking hell. This is nice. Can you please scan it? There. God, why was it so hard? Fuck, now I have to... How the hell am I gonna do this? If I have the charger connected, this is a nightmare to scan it. Maybe I should disconnect the charger whenever I need to scan it. Can I scoot up? God. There's like a million cords in front of me. It's really annoying. Okay, yeah, give me those meow coupons. Alright. So we got 5 free meow coupons. I don't really know about the exterior, I guess. That means I can get a new house model type thing. We'll see what he has today. Hopefully it's not a mansion. It probably is a mansion. Because I kind of want to... I don't want just a mansion. That's kind of basic. There's better ones. Okay, it'll be... Kevin of the past. What did he say? Nothing. Nice. Alright. Well, the fuck? What the fuck, dude? Why is it not leveled right? There we go. Alright. So we got 5,000 bells. That's kinda cool, I guess. We have just enough to fit it, thank God. I have like 97,000 bells, which is crazy, so I need to do something about that. But yeah, I got a perfect orange now, so if someone asks for perfect fruit, which I don't think it's going to happen now that I have perfect fruit, yeah, we have it, just in case. So we got Super TNT, as usual. We're going to go in and do our cataloging, as usual. See if we get anything. You know, we've not really gotten anything so far in this video, I don't think. That's a, we already have that festive candle. Alright. Let's do this. Wait, what? Oh, I'm in the wrong category. Nice. That was a fail. Polka dot stool. We already have that. Wow, this is really unlucky. I don't think I've gotten a single thing in this video yet. Okay, how about this? How about an ebony piano? Alright, yeah, we need that. Like, come on, why are we getting so many duplicates all of a sudden? What the fuck? Alright, whatever. The only edit I made in this video is, cutting out something. That's kind of stupid. Oh, wait, no, what am I doing? No, I'm too used to the old method. That's right, add them all at the end. More convenient, Kipo. Got a kitty wall clock. Ooh. Cool. Excuse me. Excuse me! Can I fucking... Son of a fucking bitch! This is pissing me off. God, this video is such a fail so far. I can't even fucking get the mouse to work because it's all screwed up. I can't put it anywhere else, so I have to put it here. Because I got, like, no fucking space to do shit, I swear to God. Ah, fuck, dude. Alright, whatever. Jesus Christ, we already have a jingle wall. Dude, I'm getting trolled up the ass right now. We're only on 2 items. No new wall so far. I think we already have a library wall. Alright, well, the duplicates, they're happening. Oh man, they're hitting us hard. What the heck happened? Yesterday we got like perfect luck, I think. Or was that another day? I don't know. Oh, here we go. This is what I'm talking about. Get some steel flooring up in this bitch. Fuck, dude. That is really annoying. Blue flooring. Come on. Like, can I please just do something? Accomplish something. There we go. See, this is more like it. Get some new flooring today. Which is kind of odd, because I have way more flooring than wallpaper. It's like, how is that even possible? Alright, whatever. Some New Year's cards. This is probably like a special one, Kipo. It's New Year's cards. Wait, it's not even New Year's yet, though. Whatever. I'll take them. Makes no sense, but whatever. Snowy paper. Oh, now we got snowy paper. We got New Year's cards and snowy paper. Today is an interesting day. Also, we already have snowy paper, so it doesn't matter. Alright, whatever. Alright, I guess I'll just add them now. 10:31. Fuck. How many did I get? Okay. 2 items. 2 floorings. I mean, 2 floors. 1 paper. And what are we starting at? 1355, 1357, 1359, 1360. Simple math. Jeez, did I really have to count it like that? Freaking hell. Alright, anyways. Did I do the hairstyle yesterday? I don't think I did. I think I forgot. Well, shit. Well, we got some flowers today. Oh, I think today's the day. I think today... Are you kidding me? Freaking open Firefox. I really should remove Firefox from my taskbar. It's really annoying. Is today the day? Is today the day? Fuck is it? No, it's not. Damn it. I thought it was. Alright, whatever. I thought I was gonna get 50 today. That would have been pretty hype. Well, oh well. We're at 48. Just one more day and we won't have the silver watering can. After exactly 1 month, we will have it. That's gonna be pretty hype. Or less than a month if it's like, you know, there's a month with like 31 days. Keep it. Alright, anyways. Enough of that. Let's go to the hair salon, get our hairstyle done. I don't know what... I think I have the better one, or do I have the short one? I don't know. We'll see. I think I have the shorter one, actually. Hairstyle. Great. Yeah, I have the shorter one. Okay. Formal. Business. Fresh. It's just spamming text, basically. It's so much fun, Kappa. Do that. God, this is so boring. There's always something I have to do each day that's really boring. It's never, like, I don't know, not boring. OP. I don't know how else to really say it. Hopefully, today I can get the pants. Jeez, I don't know why I can't get those. Alright, I'm gonna get rid of these items first, and then we will catalog. So I chose the toy shop theme yesterday when I paid off all debts. But we're not gonna do anything with that just yet. You guys just have to wait a little while. When I should get some freaking sets going, you know? Alright, let's sell stuff. I need to plant the flowers. If I do plant them, that will be 52 things planted. Cool. Down, down. No, no. Fuck. Yes, all those. Premium. Is it furniture? Watch it be like paper. Or flooring, I don't know. It's gonna be one of those. We'll see what it is. Or it could be two, because I'm street passing. I have street pass like every day, so like why wouldn't I get more stuff? No, it's just furniture. Well, goddamn, alright. Anyways, yeah, let's go plant these flowers real quick before I screw up. And then, pick them up, and I'll get rid of them. And you know what? Should I keep the sapling? I don't know. Got this left and right splafus I gotta deal with, so that's nice. Got another perfect orange from home, I guess. Let's talk to Freya, see if Freya's got anything for us. A wharf roach? Are you kidding, bro? Now I gotta go to the island. Fuck you. Well, that's a little bit annoying. And I got freaking yellow tulips. Fantastic. Alright, so this is going to be the first hybrid that's actually going to be pretty damn hard to get. I think it's purple tulips we're trying to get. Like, jeez, they're going to be, like, impossible. We're not on the hardest one yet. It's already giving me trouble. I really don't know why. But enough of that. I guess I'll go get the fossils, because my inventory is already filling up, so I guess I'll just get the shirts and stuff later. So, let's go quickly get our fossils. This won't take too long. There's always a fossil, like, over here. I don't know why. Alright. Well, freaking wharf roach, apparently. So, I gotta go to the island. I really want to fulfill that quest. Quest. Watch this person be sick. I'm gonna be really pissed. Okay, good. I just felt like they were for some reason. Wanna chat? Alright, well, that was random. I don't care. So right off the bat, we got a favor that's going to be a pain in the ass. Unless I go to the island, which is tedious. At least I can get some island items, Kipa. I guess that's nice. But seriously, come on. Come on, man. You're killing me. Alright, Dear D, you got anything for us? Let's talk. I got another time capsule to do. Fucking hell, really? Oh my god, you son of a bitch. Really? Were you singing there? What the heck? They can do that? Did not know that. I only did that on like birthdays or something. Alright, well, I'm gonna bury it here and it's just gonna disappear for some reason. This is another friggin' time capsule I gotta do. which is fantastic. Alright, well, we got an ore, which I don't really care about. Oh, Wolfgang. Boy day. Umbrella. Alright. I don't think I got Wolfgang yet, so... yeah. That one's pretty easy. It's probably only gonna be like one umbrella, so that'll be that won't be too hard. And we got another fossil. How many fossils do we have? Two. Great. I gotta get the rest. There's the third one. Oh, there's the fourth one! Nice. That was pretty easy. OP. Alright, good deal. Ooh, bud. Got anything for us? One chat. Yellow. Okay, there we go. There's a little bit more emphasis on what he wants. He wants something yellow that's also furniture, so, yeah, that's good. Thank God, because you just said furniture. I was like, what the fuck? How am I supposed to know? How am I supposed to know, bud? Like, you son of a bitch. Not being a bud. OP. That was horrible. I'm sorry. Okay. So, I guess I'll just put those splotches signs up somewhere. My dresser, which I got plenty of space, by the way, so it's no big deal. Okay. So I got all that sorted out. Let's just go to the island now, because I'm probably going to forget later, so let's just get this over with. I'll buy some island items, and then we'll be on our way. So let's go. See if we can get anything new from that. Hopefully we can get the silver axe. That'd be crazy. Or the hammer. That'd be pretty sick. Oh. Fuck. Mott. I don't have anything for Mott. Alright, let's do it. Now. Okay, good. Did you say my house, by the way? Oh my god, you fucking asshole. Is this another thing I want to cut out again? It's gonna take like 2 minutes. Oh, fuck you. Alright, whatever. This will be the 38th favor we do. I guess quote unquote favor. So I'm just gonna cut this part out because this part's boring, so I'll see you guys in just a sec. There we go. Alright. That took just over two. It took 2 minutes and 8 seconds, Kipo. Exactly. So yeah, it's just, you know, that was a pretty easy favor to do, I guess. It only takes 2 minutes. I can just cut it out, so it's like, it's pretty simple. But it's very boring to me. It's just, you're just entering rooms, talking to them once, and that's it. So it's like, boring as shit. Okay, so now let's go to the island for real, because I'm not gonna get interrupted by anyone. Alright, there we go. Jeez. Hey, I saw you at the cafe earlier. What the heck? What are you doing, Kipo? Okay, hopefully we can get someone on the island. Alright, let's see what we got. Oh! I already have that. Nice. Alright, well, I think... do we need that? Green wetsuit? Really? Are you sure? Or is this like the wrong category? I have no fucking idea. Oh, I do need this. Alright, cool. I think I added these to the tools, quote-unquote tools section, so this is gonna be something new, definitely. And then that mermaid chair, I might as well go check that as well. Yeah, we need that. Alright, so we're getting two things, which is pretty nice. I'll take it. I'll manage. Alright, so those are the two only wetsuits you can get on your normal island. The rest you need to get from Club Torrent, which we will deal with later. Not right now. So, yeah. And... Fuck. Alright, there we go. Jeez, what am I doing? Alright, so let's get our wall throat so we can just get this favor done. I mean, at least we got some new stuff. That's good. Quite rare to see a yellow Aloha tea, though. I usually think that one's pretty rare. But we already found one at Bud's house, which is pretty hilarious, so we don't have to get that. Alright, so I just want the nets. This should be pretty easy. Should be, at least. That's not it. That's not it. What the fuck is this? Are you serious? Nice. Wallfort's gonna be a pain in the ass for some reason. Literally all I got were like friggin' grasshoppers. I don't even need those. Wait, do I? I don't know. Do I need those? I could look. Oh, what the fuck? Why do I put them at the bottom? I need to move them to the top. You know, I don't even know. Whatever. Now let me see. Do I have a grasshopper? No. I mean, yeah, I do. Well, god damn it, I guess I have that as well. Fuck. There's a Wallfroach literally right there. It was literally right there, dude. God damn it. There goes my chance of getting that. Only at 242 bugs and 237 fish, so we need to kind of pick up the pace a little bit, you know? Alright, well, now I need a second chance. Where the fuck? Alright. There we go, that's how you do it. You don't just run up to like a friggin' idiot. Jeez. Okay, so now. Let me get rid of this friggin' grasshopper. Release. All I want is the Wallfroach, so I can bring him. Oh, it's in our Wallfroach. You can find it in your town, but it's insanely rare. Like, oh my god, it's just so ridiculously rare. Island is like common as shit, so definitely go to the island instead. It's way better idea. Alright, so just for the lulz, I'm gonna see what tours they have. I'm not gonna be doing the Louis Scavenger tour. I'm not doing it. I really don't want to freaking do the tours. Not right now. I'm going to go back. I don't want this video turned to an island grinding metals bullshit. Although it would not be a bad idea to do that. But I don't want to do that right now, so. How come I always get that every time? That's so weird. Alright, whatever. Maybe it's based on your most favorite tours you like to go on, so it's always gonna appear like every day. That'd be pretty funny. It'd be kind of convenient too, I could just go whenever I want. But I think it's just random. I just somehow caught it every time. I don't know how. So now officially we have the items, because now they're in our inventory, I guess. If that counts. So. Gotta find Freya. Freya! She's over there. Where's... Oh, okay. Could give you the Wallfroach. All that hard work. At least I got two things from the island, so it's not that big of a deal. Thirty-nine favors. Just 11 more. Ooh, a shirt. What we got? The Toti! Yo, let's go! Freaking got Toad in here. It's an autumn too. Alright, nice. This is like exclusive shit right here. It's not autumn, it's winter, obviously, because it's December. So that's pretty neat. I will gladly accept that for you. Okay, so my inventory is full of crap, so I'm gonna go in the museum, assess these fossils. Actually, no, I'm gonna get a fruit real quick instead. Do I have a fruit anywhere? Get some free fruit. God damn it. Fine, I'll just get these. And this is the one time I wish I could freaking do that. I know you could shake trees with tools on, but only like the net and the rod pretty much. That is literally it. It's like, bro, seriously? Can't be serious. So I'm gonna drop these. And then I'm gonna go to the main street and take care of this. Take care of the emotes. So I'll also go to Nook's homes as well. Jesus fuck. Let me do this first. Alright. 30 minutes into this video. Not really. It's like 2 minutes. Actually, like 3. Actually, like 4. No, it's 4. It's like 26 minutes. Jesus Christ, man. I should be breezing through these days, but I gotta do favors for everyone, so it's like, you know, it's kind of a thing I gotta do still. What is it? Surprise! Oh, there we go. Surprise! I actually got a positive one. Jeez. Now with real potato feather. Hey, I love real potatoes. What I've been eating all these years. Wait. What? True story, I guess. Companies just like are fake, I guess. Keep up. I guess that's the message. Damn, Nintendo's going in. Alright, when is the percent change, by the way? 1389. That's not gonna be for a while. Especially since I'm getting friggin' like duplicates all the time and cataloging for some reason. Like already, damn, alright. Like Nooks, we only got like 2 items out of 4, so it's like what is happening, man? What's going on? I don't know. Was that? I swear I saw something flash there. I guess I'm going crazy. Keepo. Wait, what am I doing? No, I can't, like, freaking no. No, I got, like, no catalog. I got no space, okay? What am I doing? I'm not thinking clearly. I need to go to the museum, assess the fossils, get the confirmation that Blatter says they're all friggin' the same fossils. We don't need them. Get out of here now. We have like 50 something, I think, so we're definitely really close. So that's pretty nice. Then when we're done with the fossils, we pretty much don't have to get fossils anymore, which is nice. I could do the thing where I did in my first town where I got like all the miniature versions of the fossils, but that takes so long, it's just so stupid. Ooh, something! Ooh, nice. Probably like one thing. What if it was like 3? That'd be crazy. Or 2. Oh, it was 2! Let's go! Damn! Nice. Oh my god, that luck. That was pretty nice. Alright. Alright, that's perfect. That was perfect. So let's go check out the furniture we need. How much furniture we still need? We need an arrow sign, fancy frame, flat display case, glass display case, museum model, and rope parachute, whatever. Oh, there's the arrow sign. Nice. Yeah, this is definitely the arrow sign. All right, that wall might be new, so. I don't think it will, but we'll see. Museum wall. I don't think we need this. Don't need museum wall, and we don't need a museum floor. Okay, so museum wall and floor are not a thing, so yeah. Alright. Well, I guess I'll add them. Keep up. Okay, 33. No, not 1267, 1367. 1367, damn. We're progressing kind of fast. Sort of, not really. Like, you know, about over 300 of them were just from hacking, Kipo. Actually, way more than 300, I think. And that was just the furniture. It was probably like 400. Oh my god. It's crazy. No, I'm not gonna go to the street pass thing just yet. I do need to do that, though. So, yeah. But, instead, let's go to retail. Sell some stuff. Put some stuff up. Then we'll have an empty inventory, I think. Yeah, I will. I guarantee I'll have an empty inventory. Bet, Kipo. Alright, nothing to buy at retail. Fuck. God damn it. Can this thing send? Jeez. Arrow slime we don't need. Toe tea we don't need. Guess I'll keep the mermaid chair just cause. 10,000, Jesus. Insane, bro. God, this is so tedious. I just wish I have a freaking trash can, man. I swear. It's so annoying. Alright. Oh, yeah, we gotta go to Nook's home. Why didn't I do that? Let's see what exterior he's got. Hopefully, something good. I'll take anything that's not a mansion, Kipo. Because obviously I have that already, so why the hell would I do that? Alright, put those two things up. Put these tools up. Look at that. Empty inventory. Oh, I guess you need to probably see it. There we go. Look at that. Beautiful. Alright, so now I can catalog all I want. Perfect. Alright. Only at 32 minutes. Jesus Christ. This is going by kind of slow. So yeah, I can definitely start doing 2 days in one video, which is really nice. Because we don't have to pay off debts anymore. And god damn, is that just amazing. Ugh. Feels so good. Zen Castle. Thanks much. I don't know. Do I really want it? Nah. Do I? Eh, screw it. I'll get it. Why not? How much is it? Like 400k? Fuck, I don't know. I should have looked at it. God damn it. Why didn't I look? Alright, I'll get the Zen Castle. Why not? Alright, fuck, it's like 400k, I think, so I'll just do that. I think it's like 400, but the mansion, I think, is 400, but it varies, probably. It's probably like 600. I'm just like, what the fuck? Why is it so expensive, man? You gotta be kidding me. Alright. Castle. Oh, it's just a castle? Oh. Oh. I thought it was a Zen castle. Wait, I need to look this up. Animal Crossing New Leaf exteriors. Fuck, that's not how you spell it. Whatever. What are the exteriors? Oh, here's an image. No, it's not. Fuck. Zen Castle. The fuck? Oh, okay. So, Modern House is the one I have that in my other town. Mansion is the one we have right now. Castle is the one I'm looking at, and then the Zen Castle. Okay. Probably want to do this, actually. I'll take it. Buy a new exterior. There you go. 2 meow coupons for spending that much. Fucking heck. Fucking hell. Fuck! Fuck! Yeah, I don't want the Zen Castle because of the train station models I'm going to be getting. There's like 3 different ones you can get of like the town hall and train station. I wouldn't really go well with the Zen one, so, yeah. think you guys know which one I'm gonna probably pick then at that point. I'll do 140,000. Oh wow. Jesus. Bejeebus. So yeah. There's four different ones. I guess I can have all four different ones, you know? Why not? But my main one, I guess, will be a castle. So, there you go. Sweet. So now let's do the cataloging. Finally, we can do the friggin' cataloging. It's about time. Alright, now, let's do this. So first we got a milkmaid. Ooh, yes, we actually need this. Milkmaid dress. So that's one dress. Six multi. There's a dash in between it. It's friggin' stupid. Alright, this is good RNG so far. Chevron shirts. Yes, we need this as well. Yes, this is lit. I think I already have those pants. Probably I do. Yeah, I do. I remember getting those. I think I already have cuffed pants as well. Fuck. Yeah. Okay. No pants, but that's okay. Rip pants. Rip pants. Damn it. Oh, a freaking crown. Are you serious? A crown? Oh my god, I gotta drop some money now. Alright, I'll do that in just a sec. I'll do it later. I will take that though, because I want to get that badge. OP, OP. Eggy parasol. Nice, we need this as well. This is pretty good RNG so far. We don't need the crown, but I will take it, just so I can add to my, thing. We already have a curly mustache, and we already have an eye patch, and for the other one... actually... I think we already have this, but I'm gonna look, anyway. Yeah. We probably have a lot of the accessories already. Oh my god, yeah, we do. There's only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I need 5 more accessories in this game. Not counting the hats, just like these accessories. I only need 5 more of them. There's not much. I mean, no, from LaBelle's, I need 5 more. I'm not going to add them yet. I'm going to do the shoe shopping first, and then I'll add them. We didn't really get that much, so yeah. Oh well. These days are getting shorter and shorter. Which means I can do more and more stuff each day, which is nice. And get a lot more done. Black pumps. Nope. Alright, nice start, Kibo. Blue pumps. Oh, there we go. Redeem yourself, Kibo. I'll take it. Or I'll buy it, whatever. Orange sandals. Yes, we need those as well. Alright, 2 shoes. It's perfect. And these are gray socks. Probably already have them, because they're so... Oh, no. We already have them. We need gray leggings and gray tights. Well, that's nice. Polka dots, I already know I have them. There's no way. Yeah. Okay, I guess I'll add them now. Add everything right now. As soon as I exit. 4322. So it'll be... It's one dress, I know that. 2 shirts. 1 hat. 1 umbrella. 2 shoes. Alright, so 1 plus 2 is 3, 4, 5... 7. So it'd be 13. This should be easy. 74. There we go. 67 plus 7. What's that? I wonder. Alright, so I don't have enough freaking space, which is annoying. Yeah, I know. But then after we're done with all that, with buying the crown and stuff, which I'll just spend fucking another million bells on, we will be done for today. This day. Oh yeah, we're probably gonna keep going, because, like, what, 40 minutes in now? Yeah, because I remember the minus 4 minutes. I have to keep that in mind. I'm 44 minutes into this recording, but it's probably only 40 minutes into the actual video itself, so... yeah. Let me just get rid of all this stuff. Swear to God, I wish I had a trash can in my town. Even if I did have it in my Poet Words projects, I couldn't place it yet, because I don't have Perfect Town. So... if you're wondering about Perfect Town, we're not on that right now. Don't worry about it. I gotta friggin'... God, these days need to get really short before I start even considering doing some, like, town progress. I know, I'm sorry. I wish I could do that, but I can't. Alright. I guess I could check the street passes after I'm done recording, but I know I'm not gonna remember that, so... I don't know. I don't really want to do that in the video, because it takes a while, so... yeah. 1 million bells. So it's gonna be like 3 point something million? Yeah. Like 3.2 million? Or 3.3, I don't know. Probably 3.2 still. So we still need to get like 2 more of these really expensive items. You have to buy them from the store. You can't just order them in the catalog like I tried to do, and I wasted so much money. Oh, well, I had some like extra crowns then, Kipo. So it was fine. It's all good. It's all good. Also, I still don't have the freaking jingle pants, which is really annoying. Alright. Yeah, I guess I'm done for today. I can just move on to the next day. So look how short that was. That was only like 42 minutes. That is a new record. That's definitely a new record, because I always had to go pay off debts and stuff, which took forever. So now, easily, that's a new record. Oh, fuck, I need my phone, actually. Because since we're going to start working in the cafe, it's going to be pretty hype. But, I also need... I got a new comment, actually. I'll check it later. Can't check it right now. I need the guide for this, and the best guide I have is the one on my phone, the ACNL guide. You get it from the Play Store. It's like so freaking good. Holy shit, I recommend it. Deeply recommend it. It's so good. So, yeah. As you can see, 2 days in one video is definitely going to be a 100% consistent thing now, I believe. So I have this search feature. I'm just going to search... oh! Ah, fuck. Today's a fishing tourney? God, I gotta work, and I gotta do fishing tourney. Nice. Okay, so today is the fishing tourney. But I don't really care. Oh, look at this! Wow. Fuck you, Isabel. Fuck you, Isabel. Look at this. Nice. This actually looks really cool. I like that. I really like that. Can't wait till I get a gold house. That's gonna be nice. But not right now. Let's go work first, because I actually really want to do this. So, let's do this. Can I do it? I want to work. What? Are you fucking serious? What do you mean you don't need help? Oh, it's Phineas. Oh. I want my badge. Lots of sugar. Okay, so now you can start customizing what you want, apparently. That's kind of weird. Okay, so apparently it doesn't need freaking help. That's a little annoying. So, it's RNG? Are you fucked? Are you fucked? How quaint. How quaint. Alright, so I guess I don't need the freaking ACNL guide. Fucking hell. It's Phineas. Can I get a badge? Interesting. Well, Phineas, you aren't, you ain't too bad, actually. Okay, so fuck the guide. That was kind of a waste of time. All that hype for nothing. Now I gotta do the fishing tourney too, which is even better. God damn it. God. Alright, so let's get our Meow coupons for 2 Meow. I freaking didn't go to the campsite yesterday. Yeah, I'm smart, I know. I'm very smart. Oh well, I wouldn't have been able to, like, what, buy one thing? Who even cares? So let's do this freaking torture. Because I gotta do this. Let me disconnect the charger so it's a lot easier. So I can actually freaking move the thing. Oh my god, this is like 10 times easier if I disconnect the charger. Look at that. Look how quick that was. Look how quick that was. Now I can just gotta reconnect it. But that was still way faster than like before. What the fuck? Okay, well, never mind. Come and play. Alright, so let's go get our fish out real quick. Because they're going to be pretty useful. Oh, wait, no. They're in my secret storage, I believe. Yeah, they are. Okay, so I have to put these all in order so I can get some fishing tourney items. Fuck. I don't even know if I'll even get them all. This one's going to be really easy because I just get first place, like, no problem. I gotta make sure I do it in order, though. If they're not in order, I'm gonna have to reset. That's okay, because... Save and continue. Cheating, I know. I know, it's cheap, but whatever. Who cares? So we have a lot of the shoes now, which is nice. So yeah. Just wanted to point that out, Kiba. Okay. Ah, no. I don't want it. Jesus Christ, we need to carry a fishing rod or something? Fine. Oh, got a letter from Mott. That's right. Probably for visiting. 5131. Yes, we need this. Awesome. 5131. Alright. Okay, so I got my rod out. So I won't complain this time, hopefully. Fuck. Sure, check this out. I caught this like a month ago. It's like dead. I'm just like, oh shit. That's right. New record, now you're in first place. Yes. 70 inches, I think that's just enough to get the item. Or maybe it was 80. Lovely, god damn it. Really? A lovely chair. Alright, whatever. Okay, after I'm done reaping all these rewards, then I'll add it. Because I don't want to friggin' like add them all at once. I mean, add one at a time. It's a little bit easier. Okay, well, at least I got something. Check this out. Another Napoleon fish. Yes! Alright, so I did do it alright, thank god. Jesus Christ, he just ate that thing like no problem. Dab table! Oh, here we go. We're getting some exclusive items, Kipo. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna save just in case he gives me a duplicate. I know this is cheap, but I don't care. I'm doing it anyway. You just gotta deal with it, Kipo. I'm gonna be doing this a lot in the next few fishing tourneys so I can get all the fish, chip items. Or the fishing tourney items, whatever. Sure, check this out. Blue Marlin. Eighty inches, I mean. So yeah, next time this is gonna be another one of these, I'm gonna definitely like get a lot more fish because I only had 4 this time. But I mean, it's something. Here we go. Football fish lamp. Nice. Alright. Gonna save again, just in case. He gives me a duplicate, I can just reset. I just want to get all these friggin' items now, so I don't have to worry about fishing tourney anymore. Because the fishing tourney is a little bit annoying to deal with. Yes. Whale shark, oh my god, it's gonna like destroy everything. Fucking hell, okay, no one's gonna beat me now. He's not gonna eat it. Yeah, that would make no sense. A fucking mop? Are you serious? Really? Really? He gave me a mop. A freaking mop, dude. Alright, whatever. 54 or 57 is when I'll do it. Oh my god, you fucking asshole. I got four items though, so that's pretty nice actually. Alright. Cool. Thanks. I guess. Poopy. Fuck. I got like no space. Pretty much no space. Even though I got plenty of space. So I only got two of the fishing tourney items, which is kind of annoying. Oh well, at least we'll definitely get first place, so that's good. And I actually might not attend the ceremony because I don't feel like it. I don't know. I might not. I probably will, Kibo. I should have made it like 5 o'clock then. Well, I didn't know there was gonna be a fishing tourney today. That's the thing. Anything? Oh, what we got? Electric guitar. Yes, we need this. Alright, sweet. Free item. Nice. $1380. Alright, wait, is it $1389 is when it changes? We might just barely do it. I don't know. We have not done the cataloging yet, so we have a pretty good chance of getting a new percent, but I'm not too sure. I should have sold it. Fuck. Whatever. No big deal. Okay, so I'm gonna put these fishing tourney items up, definitely. Sucks having to go in my house all the time just to put freaking items up. Oh, as you can see, I actually, did some stuff to my house. I didn't even point that out. I apologize. But yeah, I did some stuff to the basement, but not important to keep up. Shit. Alright, so I need the apple. Definitely need the apples. Need one apple for Dr. Shrunk. Alright. Dun 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 dun. Alright, let's just get the emote out of the way, just get it, you know, just get it done, get it over with, don't worry about it. So I gotta do like 38 more times, no, 30, no, 28 more times, I think, after this, or 27, probably 27. So we're definitely moving along here. Give us that. A good joke this time? Shots flirted, Kibo. Sleepy? Oh, fuck you. Yawns are contagious. Oh, God. What joke was I doing again? RIP. Damn. That sucks. Just hell that takes a long time to do, though. Well, some aren't even that good, so it's just like, I'm just kind of just spamming through the text, so. Yeah. I just noticed there's a vacuum cleaner there. I just noticed that. I think that's always been there, most likely. Nice, I'm stupid. For not realizing that? Fucking hell. Alright, depending on how many items I get here. Oh, fortune cookie. Nice. Forget, I already have a jingle chair. Are you serious? Oh my god, it's trolling me so hard. It's unreal. Unreal. Absolutely unreal. God damn it, dude. Wow. Let's see what fortune we got. That's, I already got that probably. That's, I probably got that already. Fuck you. Fucking fortune cookie RNG, I swear. Rocking chair. Good old rocking chair. I don't need it. Fuck. Nice. What do you expect, honestly? Well, I still need a fuck ton of items, so. I'm kind of shocked that I'm getting some duplicates now. But what did I expect? I've actually gotten quite a bit of items in this game so far, so. I'm just, you know, getting duplicates up the ass at this point. Pastel.wall, I think I already have this. I need the pastel.rug. Well, goddammit. Alright, so we got a jingle floor carpet, so I'm not even gonna check the first one, because I already know. A common wall. Common floor? What? Why is common floor on this list? No, I already have a common floor. Why are you selling a common wall? That comes in every single freaking whatever. Exotic rug. So yeah. Oh my god, are you serious? I don't need anything exotic. Wow. I got the exotic wall on floor already. Well, I'm freaking loaded now. Jeez. Night sky paper. Nope. Okay, so with this RNG, I might just freaking do all the cataloging and then, I don't know. Just add them all at the end. There we go, get some plaid paper up in this bitch. Yeah, I guess I'll just jump to the Able Sisters. I won't add anything because I'm too lazy, Kipo. I'll just do all the cataloging at once because I didn't really get that much stuff, so I can hold everything probably. And depending on, and based on all the RNG I've been getting, yeah. Also, silver watering can hype today. That's gonna be nice. Let me do the cataloging first to prolong that, Kipo. I know, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Oh, fuck, I already have that. Come on, where's my jingle pants? Bro. Can't do this. Got an academy uniform. Nice. Bunny tea, I think. Yep. Damn it, I need a bunny shirt. Fuck you. Fuck you. Lose that pants. Fuck. Wait, are you serious? I got everything in the blue zap set. Are you sure? Nah, there's no way. Oh my god, really? Fucking bullshit. Wow. It's actually true. I got everything in the blue zap set already. That's kind of crazy. Already? Makes no sense. Alright, well, we got some pants. Ninja pants. There we go. Yeah. That's the spirit of things, Kipo. Alright, now we got some hats. School hat. Alright, cool. We still need a lot of hats. There's a lot of hats in this game. Samurai helmet. Oh, it was right there. It was literally the next one after school had. That's actually kind of funny. Alright. Wait, how much space do I got? Oh, 7. Plenty of space. Alright, I have Wario hats. Those are rhyme glasses. I already have those. Got some yellow glasses. Oh, actually need yellow glasses. Sweet. Now we only need 4 more. Need stash and glasses? That's what it's called? I know that's what they're called. I'm gonna check it anyway. Yeah. Alright, I have those. And Sunny Parasol. Nope. Alright, so I guess I'll do the shoes as well. Fucking hell. Yeah, I'm sorry I'm not really adding them like all at once. Like I used to. I'm just adding them literally all at once. Because of all the RNG I've been getting, it's just like I'm not getting that much, so I'll just do them all at once instead. Everything at once this time. Literally. Kipo. The whole series. Just add everything at once. That'd be so funny. Oh, Ninja Sandals. It was actually, my cursor was on that. Cool. Colorful sneakers. Nah, didn't think so. Cleats. Nope. Brown socks. Nope. Okay, these have to be new. Yep, alright. Damn it. You know what? Actually, I'm not gonna add them yet. Okay, I have space for the silver watering can, actually. So I'm gonna get that. Jesus Christ. And then add that as well. Why did I just do... Well, I didn't know. I don't know if I was gonna have enough space or not. I'm gonna barely enough. Nice. Alright, let's get our last two. Unless this is not it, which would be pretty funny. Since I did not freaking keep track. Jeez. Ah, there we go. The silver can. Nice. Alright. 106.50. Boom. Everything at once. Nice. Alright, so, what we got? We got a lot of things to add here. Oh, I didn't check the fortune, actually. It's the SS Dolphin. Or is it the Pikmin? If it's Pikmin, then I need that. Fuck. Alright, whatever. I'll just add it after. If I need to. Okay, so 2 items. 1 paper. 1 dress. 1 pants. 3 hats. 2 shoes. 1 tool. Fucking hell. How much is that? 3... 4, 5, 8, 10, 11, 13, 92, and that's a new percent, 34%, hey, it's really long string of items, fucking hell, so that's 25 saplings then. Okay, so let's go turn this fortune, see if this is new, probably is, I guarantee you it is. You know, if this is a new one, I'll just say plus 3 items. Because, like, I already got the fortune, so technically I already got the item, Kipo. That is just beyond lazy. Jesus Christ. Got a lucky ticket. Well, I guess while I'm here, I might as well... Wait, no. They don't accept everything. As I will see in just a second. Oh, what the heck? An R-Wing? Really? Oh, we do need this. Nice. Okay, I'll just say plus 3. Not 2. Spoilers, Kipo. What the heck was that? That was a weird glitch. Okay. I'm gonna try and sell, and he's not gonna accept everything. That sucks. Okay, they do not accept fortune cookie prizes, but they do accept everything else, though. This is actually for less. It does not sell as much, but honestly, I have so much money, it doesn't matter. Just get rid of, even get rid of the sapling. I don't want the sapling. Okay. Dun, dun. That's really convenient. Don't have to go to retail, thank God. Alright, so let's go to badges. And go to flower seed spot and get rid of it. We don't need those anymore. We don't need to buy any more, so we got the silver can, which is so hype. Let's go. Fuck the watering can. We don't need that anymore. Dun, dun. Okay, good thing I didn't water anything yet. I don't think I watered the plants. Thank fuck. That would have been a little bit annoying. I could have used my silver can today. 54 things planted, as long as I plant stuff. As long as I, plant stuff. Yeah. We're good. Alright, so let's use the silver... What the fuck is it? Oh. It's in my, mail slot. That's right. That's right. Look at this. I love a silver can. Alright, whatever. I guess just got a friggin' yellow tulip. So with this, it actually waters multiple... plants. Okay, well, I couldn't really show it off because they're all individual, but it does water multiple plants. Oh, look at that. Cute. OP, OP. Are they going to be fishing? No, they're just staring at the lake. Alright, whatever. You do you, Kipo. You do you. Alright, well, we gotta go to retail anyway, so I don't know why the fuck I didn't just go to retail instead. Whatever. Too late. OP, OP. God damn it. Look at that, guys. Look at that. Don't need to pay off debts anymore. I told you, I just gotta tough it out, and you'll eventually be done. And look at that. I'm done. Yes. Oh, since it's plus 3, I actually need to... 1393. Okay. This place is perfect. What do you mean perfect? What the hell? This place sucks. Like, most of it's empty. Like, come on, man. Stop being stupid. Alright, I guess since I'm lazy, I'll just put it in secret storage. Kipo. What are today's tasks? Oh, small talk, that's easy. Fuck. Buy a souvenir at the island. Okay, I guess we're going to the island again. Fucking hell. Alright, we're going to the island 2 times in a row. Fuck me. Before I do that, let's talk to villagers. That's easier. Plus, we gotta go to the island anyway to get stuff, so it's not a big of a deal. Get some meow coupons along the way. One, two, three. You know what's weird? The last time I got this was on the last fishing tourney, I think. What the heck? What the heck, bro? Look at that. Yeah, it still counts. That's like so pathetically easy. I just gotta find 2 more villagers. Alright, I guess we'll just talk to you. I think this is Mott. See, on fishing tourneys, you can't really do any favors. Which is good and bad. Well, except for you. I can talk to you. Aaron from Sunville. What? I don't know. What's new? Oh! Free item. Fuck. There's so many things just called sink. Kitchen sink. There's a just regular old sink. Nice. Alright, I'll take it. Fuck yeah. Free item. Nice. 41. It was 393, okay. I guarantee I'm gonna forget to add the percent. Because it's all the way at the end of that really long string of stuff. You know what? Screw it. I'm just gonna do this and stuff. Gonna extend it. There we go. Gonna press enter. Makes things a little bit easier. Alright. Oh! Weed! Doesn't matter because I already got the weed badge. I'll take it. Free weed. Free weed! Oh, god damn it. Fuck me. Free weed. How to buy weed. Capital. There's a ruby. Is there like one more village? Okay, fine. I guess I'm going to your house. Freaking bullcrap. Buy a souvenir on the island. This is pretty simple shit. Assuming that there's something new. Hopefully there is. It's purple. Okay. Well, let's see. They already wanted a doll. A purple doll. Okay. So I guess it's a customized doll. Or something. I don't know. Doll slash furniture. Zell, I need to talk to more because he said electric appliance. What the fuck does that mean? A kettle, maybe? I guess. That's the first thing I think of. So let's go get the fossils real quick, and yeah, simple shit. I just got the small talk incentive finished. And screw it, let's just talk to one more villager, why not? See if they got a favor for us, because I've not done any favors yet today. So, let's get that going. Hopefully. Shit. Wanna chat? Toy day! Okay, well, you don't have anything for me. You're just talking about Toy Day. You said umbrella, so that's a really easy one. There's probably only going to be one umbrella, and so that's kind of unique. All right. Got another fossil. And here's another fossil. I think this is the last one. Sick. God, freaking sprinkle, come on. What about that, that time capsule? Like, bruh. Come on. Nah, there's no point talking to you. You just gotta talk about the fishing, and you as well. Damn it, I need to talk to you more. You gave me a very vague description. Just electric appliance, it's kind of stupid. Alright, let's go to the island, get our island souvenirs. We can get 2 Miyako coupons. We gotta go to the island anyway, so whatever. If there's nothing new, though, I might not. I have tons of medals. Does it even matter? Does it really matter? I probably have enough medals to buy everything on the island. Every island item, I probably have enough medals for. Like, I only have, like, 1,300. Now I need to get 5,000 total. Total. Not get to 5,000. That would be annoying, because I couldn't buy anything, basically. You only need to get 5,000 total, so it's not too big of a deal. Oh, a red. Oh, okay, okay. That's the only thing that's new, I think. You know, we don't need bushes or anything. We don't really need those right now. I will take a red Aloha tea. Nice. It's not summer, but it's okay. And we already have the wave breaker, so we're just gonna add this item right now. 11733. Fuck. I'm like really hungry, so. Apologize. Alright, so let's get out of here, I guess. I'm going back. All I was here for is just the 2 Miyako bonds, pretty much. Jeez. Oh, I gotta get the hairstyle, that's right. I knew I was gonna freaking forget that. Okay. I'll grab a Miyako bond, do the hairstyle. And then. Finish the fishing tourney by going to 6 o'clock, doing the ceremony, get the gold fishing trophy, and then I'll call it a day. How about that? It's pretty simple. Pretty simple, we don't have to do any villager requests, pretty much. Alright. Also, I gotta assess the fossils, check the museum shop. Can I do this in under, like, 20 minutes? Hopefully. Because I don't want this video to get split up. I think I can do this. Just barely. I think I can do it. Fuck, do I have any water? I have a little bit. Jesus. Alright. All right, so Sessie. Oh wait, no, I'd go to friggin' hair salons, right? It's hard to do everything. Like I swear, I always forget something. Super annoying. All right, see what we got today, Blodgers. And oh my God! Wow, nice. We got really lucky RNG today with fossils. Especially considering how many we have, it's like, damn, that's crazy. I'm still getting new ones. Just one, that's okay. It's crazy. 119.47. And we didn't finish the Diplo. Oh well. Okay. Let's see what we got for furniture. Museum shop. We already have that. Alright. Well, let me check this wall. I had to wait 5 million years. Museum wall? Freaking hell, really? Oh my God. Well, bullshit. And a waste of time. Whatever. No, screw it. I'll just check my con, because this part's really boring. No, I did not mean to press that. Okay, well, at least I pressed it on, like, Twitch. That is not too big of a deal. Because, if it was on the upload screen, oh, God, that would have been bad. Then my upload would have been rip. So, I need to be careful. Alright, I guess I'll just do the short hairstyle. Natural. God, I'm so hungry. I just want this video to end. We're almost done, so it's okay. I'm just responding to this comment. All right. Dun, 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 dun. Okay. Sell this stuff, and then we will do the ceremony. Jesus Christ, I can't even talk. The ceremony, and then we will finish out the video. How about that? Do not sell the red oil auntie. That'd be very bad. Jesus Christ. Fossils are worth so much, it's like ridiculous. Alright, so let's time travel to 6 o'clock and let's get this done. I could definitely do this in like 10 minutes. Easily. Well over 10 minutes. It'll only take like, what, 2 minutes probably? 3? 4 max? Could just go the next day and get the gold fishing trophy, but nah. I'm good. I really should have made it 5. Oh, we know. Like I said, I didn't know it was a fishing journey today, so, yeah. Oh well. Oh, yeah, we got freaking mail coupons, that's right. Alright, do that first. I got three, nice. Look at that, 15. Sick. Okay. So all the villagers are in their houses now, pretty much, because they're all salty. They salty as fuck, boy, I swear. Okay. Anyways. Alright. Let's see what we got. I think I already have this. I guarantee you I most likely have it. Don't need anything that starts with iron either. Interesting. Here we go. Autograph cards. That's new. Oh wait, no, we're not adding them. No. Not yet. All right, so I think we're already done with Gulliver, actually. Fuck. Yeah, you don't need a ball. I already got a ball. Assuming, yeah. All right, so let's go to Cali. Actually, I need to remove some stuff because I already got some stuff. I think we just need the Inkopolis Terracine table and then the Cali outfit, which was a fuck ton. Jesus. 1, 2, 3, 4. There's 6 parts to the Cali outfit. Technically 5, I guess, because one of them's like a tank and then a shirt. See? Yeah, tank and then shirt. So, yeah, I guess we'll just, I'll get the Inkopolis chair, sign, and table just to get them out of the way. Okay, so that is going to be 4 items. And that's going to be 1,400, yay! Cool. Is it 900? Okay, I'll make sure. Alright. So let's go finish off the fishing tourney, and then we will be done. Sweet. I love this music. So relaxing. Alright, see, we got salty, Kibo. Guaranteed first place. No one's actually going to beat like 200 points. That's ridiculous. So if you want to get first, just get like a whale shark. It'd be funny if I was like second. I'd be like, what the fuck? How'd I get second? I mean, that's fine, because, you know, second places would be kind of hard to get. So. 15-inch. 15! Sorry. 15-inch. What the fuck? Wow. Just wow. Second place. 17-inch! Oh, it just gets better and better. Oh my god. 15 and then 17. And just look at the next one. Oh my god. It's gonna be ridiculous. Hey, you were close, yet still so far. The rather 233. Jesus. Christ. Old fish trophy. Nice. Good deal. Yeah, no shit. I was like over 200 points ahead. Fucking hell. That's ridiculous. All right. 128.59. And that's it. So I don't want to end it. Now I'm gonna get sucking, Kipo. You'll see. Oh god, it's gonna suck. Next month is gonna be really bad, because I'm gonna be raging so hard. But that's not right now. But yeah, I didn't want to end it there, because it was just, like, silence. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. We got our goldfish trophy, as you can see. It's pretty nice. What was this? Oh, yeah. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and next time, I don't know. We'll see what happens. See you guys later.